Joel?
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
This is where the asshole sleep. And he slept.
Let's do this. Just fine.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. Bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
is nothing. I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset.
Well, if you want some lessons, you know, more than willing to help you out. Yeah, whatever.
Thank you.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
What was that?
Yeah, I heard it too. Watch it. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pulled his...
Oh, God damn it!
Hey, we can climb the bus right here. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap.
Yeah.
A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. Ruined it. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter. All right, I'm done. For now. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
Yeah, you weren't part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. Fucking 5 hours. Damn.
Glad you got there in the street, right?
Universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, it's time to lighten the mood.